Hey guys, I want to share with you some Amazon items. These are supplements I get from Amazon Prime. You can probably find them locally in a Sprouts or a Whole Foods or possibly a Trader Joe's. I'm not sure about Trader Joe's, but definitely Amazon Prime I have found is the best. But I like to talk about my supplements because maybe it can spark your interest and you may do research and you may find something that helps you. Garlic, these odorless garlic gel tabs, many, many different brands. I specifically take this and I have excellent blood pressure, so I take this to keep my blood pressure super low. It is also, garlic is like an antiviral. So do your research and see if this might be something for you. This is the small jar. Occasionally I buy the jumbo jar, depending on our finances that week. VSM, a refrigerated probiotic that you can take with or without food. I got this in a two-pack. We just finished this bottle, but the two-pack is like $110 Amazon Prime. Costco also sells this in their pharmacy. You have to ask for it. It's over the counter. They have packets, capsules. I'm not sure if they have tablets, but this is our go-to probiotic for gut and intestinal health. In fact, they call it a probiotic medical food. This has got tons of strains. This is our favorite. We'll pick it up at Costco, and if we're not going to Costco, we'll just get it. And here's another probiotic you see us with all the time. This has two probiotic strains. One for better gum support to ward off gingivitis and gum disease. The other probiotic for ear, nose, and throat sinus health. It does help. I've noticed that it does help, but it doesn't work overnight. You need to just build up your system with the right healthy probiotics. Because when you take antibiotics, you kill off also the good bacteria and the good things you need. And probiotics puts it back. So do your research and see if this might be something for you. You always see us with this B12, the methyl form of B12. That comes in different forms. This is the best form. We take this daily, 5,000 micrograms, in hopes to ward off B12 shots in later years. So do your research on B12. This Caprylic Plus, I used to get it on Amazon. I just found out they're not selling it on Amazon anymore, so you have to go right to the company. The company is NSC, and their website is nsc24.com. N as in Nancy, S as in Scott, C as in California. nsc24.com. This is a lifesaver. This is a supplement to ward off fungus. I think all our food has fungus. I take this twice a day just to be safe, but do your research. This has a ton. It has caprylic acid, but a ton of other things in it. So do your research and see if this might be right. I just think of all the toxic stuff and all the harmful things. I'm sure it's got to be fungus in there too. This is our go-to calcium supplement, Metagenics Bone Builder Forte, twice a day. 30 some bucks. I think this is like $36 a bottle. We've been using this one forever. This Super B Complex. I would prefer the whole food Super B stress I used to get a while back. We haven't gotten to Whole Foods for a while, so I'll have to see if I can start getting it again. But second best is this Nature's Bounty Super B Complex. It does not include inositol, and there's another B that does not include, but I take it separate. But do your research and see which B vitamins are right for you. B vitamins are, I think, just so important for our nervous system and our brain. B6, especially if you have inflammation, but be sure you do your research. Pomegranate extract. Pomegranate is such a wonderful phytonutrient-rich food. I can't eat it or drink it fresh all the time every day, so I've got these tablets as a backup. Take this twice a day. Do your research and see. The folate, methylfolate. Our family, something happened with women back in the 50s or 60s when they were pregnant. They took a supplement which made it people unable to digest folic acid. So we, instead of taking folic acid, we have to take methylfolate. Something like that. I don't know the whole story behind it, but luckily we have a doctor's office that tests for that. Not everybody knows they have the problem because not everybody tests for it. So maybe ask your doctor if you could be tested for it. And I don't know the name of it, but it's some kind of an immune issue. It had to do with pregnant moms in the 50s or 60s, and that they took up some supplement that now the kids can't digest folic acid, so they have to take methylfolate. Be sure to do your research. Alfalfa to ward off gout. I just take it just to be safe. I've never had a gout problem, never had a gout issue, but people who have say it is an excruciating pain, and I don't ever want to have the pain. I don't ever want to be like Bobby Hill and say, I got gout. Do your research, just in case. Or if you know somebody with gout, tell them to do their research. Beetroot. I take two capsules like two or three times a day. This is just like a blood booster to help get oxygen to your blood, something like that. I know I'm saying it wrong, but please do your research. This is beetroot powder in little capsules. It's real convenient to take. This comes in a two-pack. It's a really good price. Well, here's our vitamin E supplement. We take it with selenium. Somewhere I heard that selenium and vitamin E are good for your skeletal bones and muscles, to help your bones and muscles move better. So I just got in the habit of taking selenium and vitamin E together. But do your research and make sure this is right for you. Lymph gland cleanse. I'm too lazy to do a fast with food or liquids, to do all these liver cleansings. So difficult. So I just do it the easy way. I get the supplements, and this is a cleanse for lymph nodes. I take one of these a day. Do your research, though. This is our magnesium supplement. Take this twice a day. Magnesium is just one of those vital vitamin minerals that we need, and great for heart health. And so be sure you do your research and make sure you know that you're getting enough magnesium each day, and if this supplement might be right for you. And my natural pain reliever primal turmeric Celadrin and turmeric. I'm not sure what the Celadrin is. I do know that turmeric is a natural pain reliever. Look at all those things in there. So I take two of these later in the day for body aches and pains. And then I stop taking it. If I think I want to make sure it's working, I stop taking it. And then if I feel fine, I don't take it. But then when I start having body aches again, muscle, this MSM chondroitin and conglosamine, I have taken like many, many years for joint health. Supposedly this is, and it also has Optimum MSM. I wonder if it has like a form of collagen. No. But supposedly this is supposed to help grow back cartilage. I don't know, but I take it two tablets two times a day just for insurance. Do your research. And last but not least, hyaluronic acid plus chondroitin sulfate, BioCell collagen, with BioCell collagen. When I do not take this, my lower back hurts, my joints, my whole everything hurts. This cushions those little pillows in between our lower back, those bones in our vertebrae. Somehow this makes them hydrated. I don't know. All I know is that when I think I don't need it, and if I run out of it or quit taking it for like a week, oh my goodness. So this is my go-to hyaluronic acid, and I'm real happy with it. So do your research and see if this is right for you. If you have lower back pain, and maybe this is something you need, that's like the first sign I know I'm out of this, is when my lower back starts to hurt. So there you have it. There's a lot of. And for those of you who know me, you know this is just a little bit of the supplements that I get from Amazon. Don't have all of them here, but wanted to just share supplements with you. I know a lot of you like the supplement videos. And I want to say thank you to those of you who watch the ads before my videos. And those of you who have subscribed, thank you so much, and for sharing my videos. It just really helps to get more views on my videos. And those of you who push the like button, thank you so much. Somehow all those activities that you guys do gets the attention of YouTube, and they promote my videos more. And I want to always be sure to thank you.